Kentucky State Police are investigating a fatal crash in Nelson County that killed a teen boy. A KSP trooper responded to a crash on Bluegrass Parkway just before 6 Friday evening. A preliminary investigation showed a 17-year-old boy from Cox Creek was driving west on the parkway when, for unknown reasons, he crossed the median into the path of an SUV heading east. He died at the scene. The driver of the SUV and two passengers were flown to U of L Hospital but are expected to be okay.